Last of the runners loaded up. Almost set to go. Green light there. Ready for a start. They're set. Racing. Schmoo on the inside out pretty well, showing pace. There was Errol Bale. Errol Bale the leader by two lengths to Schmoo initially. Going up there came Mapunga. Nick White on the track. Bush Courage three deep. There was Black McCoy. Then for the back, Dinah Inca, and last of all, Time to Rock. Coming up to the home corner, Errol Bale the leader by five or six around the outside, making late ground, Black McCoy. And then came Dinah Inca, but up the straight, it's all Errol Bale. And Errol Bale is far too good by six lengths. Black McCoy second, third, Dinah Inca fourth, Time to Rock. Then further afield was Mapunga Nick, Bush Courage, and Schmoo was up there early, but finished back toward the tail, 25-31.